I never played ice hockey basically sober. If I came to the locker room and smelled a little bit like alcohol, it was never a problem because I played good Friday, Sunday. Everything that's why I went to the clinic was because I was hiding things. So I said, no, I have to be open about it. I have like 20 therapists with me. They look out for me. They look out that I'm not getting into situations where I could, where it could be risky that I might have a drink. To admit to it and to go into actions to take care of it, that's not weak. You have to face yourself and you have to face your inner demons. And if you can do that, I think you're one of the stronger people in the planet.